These are all pictures of Benjamin Chow?
Mm-hmm. She followed him around for months, hiding in bushes, behind mailboxes, etc.
Ooh, what's etc.?
No, mailboxes, etc.
Oh. And now you're dating him.
Yes, I am.
Wow, you're an inspiration to stalkers everywhere. You got your guy and you didn't even have to dig a little room under your house.
So, I assume you haven't shown him these.
Dude, I'm creepy, I'm not stupid.
Hey!
Hi!
What's going on?
Can we borrow your coffee maker?
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Well, I'm sure it's a gripping tale.
We're throwing our first dinner party together.
She's very excited.
It's Friday night, and it's going to be the two of us and Duncan, you and Benjamin, Nicole, and you and Palmer.
And you!
Kyle!
Hey. All right, I got two bags of ice and two numb nipples.
Oh. Hey, you want to taste the chicken?
It's not fish?
Nope, chicken.
Huh. Is there fish in it?
No. That's just the spices. It's exotic. It's Moroccan chicken.
Ah.
Yeah, and I even went to the special grocery store to get all the stuff for it. Come on, taste it.
Okay.
Mmm.
Pungent.
Is it good?
Good doesn't even describe it. Forget good.
Really?
Haven't you tasted it?
No, I can't. The vegetarian thing. But it's really yummy.
Yeah, my taste buds are like, wow!
We should probably go in.
Do we have to?
Well, we're already late. Isn't your sister going to be pissed?
She just spent the last 4 months in a wheelchair. I could take her. Let's go. You need a minute?
That's my cell phone.
Oh. Well, then I'm kind of embarrassed for what I was doing to it. Might have just made a call.
Hi. Oh, great, you made it. Everybody, dinner is served.
So if you'd all please make your way to the dining room. Oh, good, you're here.
Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm a huge fan. I saw you play last year with the Philadelphia Orchestra. You were extraordinary.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, she's so cool. I met two famous people in one day, Jerry Rice and whoever you are.
What are we having?
Moroccan chicken.
Sorry. So sorry.
What am I tasting?
Tires, socks.
Did she say Moroccan chicken or Moroccan chicken?
Duncan, you're a big guy, so you get a big piece.
It's not my fault I'm big. What is this orange thing?
It's a kind of sweet potato. It's a North African tuber.
There's tumors in this?
No, tuber. Like a yam?
Oh, tumors made sense.
Is there cream in it?
A little bit.
Oh, shoot. Yonk and I are on these strict diets. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, that's okay. Duncan, more for you.